1,000 pesos is also lang yung update. Dito lang yan sa lobby.